guns.
Great. Now bring them here, friend.
There you go.
Let's check out this case log.
Burton. It's me. Burton. Listen, we're on to something. I've got a hunch. Could be the key to everything we've lost. There's a girl who died, but there's something off about the case. We have to find out what happened to the girl.
Damn. I forgot to tell me what her name was. Oh well. Let's keep working. This ain't over yet. Looks like my journal is full of obituaries. Aha! That's what I was doing in the cemetery. Meet me there.
Whether or not cemetery. She is Russian.
Why is Amira a Russian word? Her name?
No, the last one, Andrea Nova or whatever.
But they slip through my hands like in one of those stress dreams where you can't pick up a bottle. Or is that just me?
Probably. At least for the Soviet Union. Uzbekistani or some shit.
Let me see what lies within. Ah, you found a chest.
Hello? Burton? Hello?
Burton?
Hello?
Hello?
What the fuck?
Burton?
Hey there,
broken.
No need to fret. I'm here.
So you weren't gonna let me use your secret passageway? Not cool, dude.
What can I say? Guess I'm just mysterious like that.
Besides,
a man's gotta have some secrets he keeps just for himself. Now, let's cross-reference these obituaries with the graves around here and see if we can find the girl.
Well, it's not gonna be one closest to us.
This one says Lyle Pittman. Looks like he died trying to give CPR to an electrified critch that he loved. Named Elmer. Oops.
That's not her. I've got that obituary right here. Poor bastard.
Let's see. We've got Audra Mayhew. Missing, presumed dead, after rambling endlessly about reaching the Fish Queen. Why does that sound familiar?
That's a shame. But she's not the one we're looking for either.
This one says Brad? Just Brad. Two D's for some reason. Looks like he died trying to taste the danger.
Yeah, that one's a wild story. I'll tell you about it sometime. This smells like a dead end.
It's over here, isn't it?
And I always follow my hunches. Let's check out that crypt.
Yeah. Wow, what a bad
idea. Why is there Japanese or some shit?
I can't go in there.
What's wrong, bud?
Yeah.
Crypts give you the willies or something?
No, it's not that. There's this whisper of a memory. Go on ahead. Find the girl.
Digital coffins? I don't know. trick control coffins.
She'll be safe in here. I made sure nothing will ever disturb her again. I hope wherever she is, she can forgive me.
What?
Even though I'll never forgive myself. The painting is the key, so I'll keep it with me to make sure she can rest in peace. Well, that was definitely me. But why would I be carrying a painting? Oh.
I wonder what's behind that
look
door.
At that. I do have it here in my trench coat. I have no memory of this. Come take a look.
Oh.
That shows him.
Uh oh.
It's me in the painting. This speaks to me from the far side of a charred black chasm. An echo of an echo. Here, take it. I can't look at it anymore. There's something wrong about it. Something missing. Just try putting it back where it belongs.
This all feels so familiar. Let's look at that. Secrets upon secrets.
What?
Her tomb has got to be down there somewhere.
It's a servo skull.
No, it's just an actual skull.
440,000.
No. Squish is looting stuff.
Yeah, right. Why wouldn't I? I've been doing that all night.
It's very rare.
No, it's not.
To fight!
Shitty?
What?
I said, are your weapons shitty?
No, not necessarily.
Go.
Squish left all the loot. It's happening. There was a little spurt of Squish looting, and then...
Ha! Iris has a sigil in it.
Burton found a strange box and a grave marked Iris.
Iris? That must be the girl. That name, it stirs something in me.
It's called horniness. I have it too, really badly.
In my mind. Bring me that box. There must be a connection.
Help, Tiki.
This symbol. I recognize it.
I kinda would.
The artifact has been recovered.
Can't.
Hand it over!
No,
wretch.
I can't.
It's not meant
she has
for
before.
Now, yeah, when I was able to, it's been different.
Did she promise Tiki?
Yeah, that I would eventually be able to. Play.
There is some good news. While we were fighting, I remembered where I've seen that symbol. We've got to see a gunsmith named Hartford. That's his family's sigil on the box.
Wait, you remembered something? You?
Yeah, I mean, I'm as surprised as anybody. But hey, if anything should happen to me, I need you to keep after this mystery in my stead. So here, you hold on to the box for safekeeping. Thanks for your help with all this. I'm gonna go ahead and use my secret passages again. And no, you're not invited. I'll see you at the gunsmith's shop.
Yes! To the bloodletting!
What's she doing?
Swimming us to where we'll be. Maybe do our next science, but...
I've missed you, boy.
Do the transition.
It says you left.
Okay, I guess the game is just completely froze, I guess. I can't roll F4, I don't be able to task manager. Yeah, it's okay.
Mm-hmm.
I might lay down. I'm sure my head's not feeling great.